So I'm here at a rather drizzly day. Well, there it goes, we're off to a good start. The driving Godspell experience. First time I've been here. Quite a setup they've got here.
So because of the atrocious weather, basically, the very lovely and kind Daniel Johnson has lent me his car. So I'm now sat in a car in the drive-in, which I think is the point of it, to be fair. It's about to start. We're fairly excited. Here we go. So I've got a strawberry slushy and the show's about to start! Oh, this Natalie Green. Here she is! The incredible Rhea Jones, filmed live in her mother's living room. Fact. Oh, and now we've got the incredible Alison Gia coming up. Live. This show, I completely forgot how much. Oh, there's Daddy with his camera. Bless Alison, braving the elements, belting it out like a queen. Here he is, the man himself, Darren Day. Ah! Half Rob. And there he is, Matthew Croak! Never really cold, holding parts of gold from thin air.
And there he is, Aladdin himself, Mr. Matthew Crowe.
So dreamy. Mr. Matthew Croke there, sporting a beanie hat. Today, because of the weather, his curly locks dub farewell.
Ooh, Sam Tutty. Song by Sam Tutty there. Oh, he's so adorable. Fangirl alert. She's loving it. Selfie with the Johnson. Oh, what a man. Love him. Rufy Henshaw! Wow! I don't know why. I think I need another drink. Legend Rufy Henshaw there with her lady legs right out. I do quite like Darren Day's new haircut. Suits him. The show is really, really well shot and produced and directed by Michael Strassen. Brilliant work.
This music is just stunning. Like, Stephen Schwartz is hands down my favourite composer. Like, I am a massive Wicked fan, and this is just beautiful. These are all students from Italia Conti. Here he is, my little pal, Johnny Boy. Mr. John Barr. Song that I had to sing when I did a school production of it in 1996. I didn't sound half as good as this. And a gorgeous Sally Ann Triplett and Jenna Russell, who's not here, but she's on big screen. Car park like that one. Oh my God, it's Jodie Steele. Fresh from her nose job. Story.
Did you have fun?
I'd like some more.
She knows how to work the crowd.
You guys have braved the weather. You guys have come in this huge car park in Edmonton to watch the incredible concert and multimedia version of Godspell.
Daniel, sing along.
I don't know the words, but I'll do the hands.
Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Waving? Oh.
that that was it. An incredible afternoon here at the drive-in for the Godspell in Concert production by Quiff Media. Brilliant work all around by everybody. So just like that, the car park is empty again. The cars are all gone. Everybody's gone home. You can clearly tell everybody was loving it. Clapping along, beeping the horns, singing along. It's just a great feel-good day. Amazing.